Order! I am now going to suspend the sitting of the House. This House is now suspended, but please wait here.
Well, that's what happened in the Commons. Let's hear from former BBC political correspondent, Labour press officer Don Brind, who explained what he saw when he walked past the area as it happened.
I was walking through